For 40 years, Anderw has believed that he'll never have a love that lasts. His condition continues to affect his relationship with Fedra.
We decided the best thing to do is break up, because it's impossible. I can't see her in this pain and...
I can go because I just love you. I love the person who you are that much. I really want to carry on and try to do it every second day. We fighting. And we're not fighting because we hate each other. We're fighting.
It's in the sex.
Cross.
And I don't want to end up fighting you for no reason. For something that's not my fault, that's not your fault. It's not fair. But we're always going to come to this day, to this moment. It always ends up here.
The last time Anderw came out of a serious relationship, he hit the darkest, lowest point of his life.
Suicide, it follows you all around. You have this thought all the way. It never goes away. You'd learn to live with it. It's like a door with the word "the way out" on.
In January 2012, Anderw checked into a small hotel under an assumed name in the town of Lockerbie, southwestern Scotland, 150 miles from home. Then he put in a farewell call to his ex-girlfriend Darcy and to his sister in Greater Manchester.
Good morning, Duffy St. Galloway Police, how can I help?
I've just received a phone call from my brother. He says that he's taken some tablets and alcohol, and he doesn't sound in a good way.
I remember taking loads and loads of pills. And then I remember I remember no emotion, there was no emotion. By helping you, they think helping you is keeping you alive, but they're not there to see the bad bits. They just wanted to say we've helped him, but you haven't really. You've just kind of, you've moved me to another day, you know? You've moved my suicide attempt to another month.
I remember seeing half-empty bottle of Jack Daniels, lots of empty blister packets. I realised very, very quickly that, you know, this was a real, real serious attempt.
Anderw left the room in handcuffs and spent 3 days under police guard at a local hospital before being released.
Just opening the door, and I've walked out of Lockerbie with exactly the same thoughts and the same problem that I walked in.